Oh, this must be the way the nigga Pac felt when he made Me Against the World, All Eyes on Me. That nigga's got me feeling like all eyes on me, Me Against the World. Y'all got me on my shit. Thought niggas would appreciate what I did to this game. Being that I'm flesh of your flesh, blood of your blood, come from the same hood you come from. Share basically the same stories. Thought niggas appreciate what I came and did since 96 every year. Something must be seriously wrong with the world. I know y'all ain't hating. Don't tell me niggas is hating. Nah. You know what I think?
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy DJ Drama 5 coming at y'all with a few pickups. These are two fairly new pickups that came out Friday or Saturday. Pick these up for two guys. The top one is for Jamesmelton 34, and the bottom one is for Dubstepslap 415. Both of them kind of hit me up. I guess the shoe didn't come out where they live. I just think that we all need to, as a whole, as a sneaker community as a whole, start looking out for each other. Because at the end of the day, to be honest, you just never know who you need. You know, when I pick stuff up for people, I don't ask for nothing. I do it out of the kindness of my heart. That's just a sneaker passion within me, you know. But let's get right into the first joint. James, this is your 9.5. You got the Air Penny 2LE. Colorway is, I would say that says Soar, Cyber, White Butt. Retail E is $155. Really, really dope shoe. Not going to take them off the box as much. I'm just going to take one. These are the Penny 2 Sprite color. Really, really dope shoe. You know, I probably would be picking this shoe up as well. Kind of passed on it for the minute due to so much other things coming out. I'm going to do a 360 view of the shoe. Like I said, I don't do full reviews. I just, you know, show what I got. Yeah, I definitely picked these up for him. You know, like I said, man, you know, instead of, you know, certain people leaving comments or some people leaving comments on people's pages saying, this shoe is still sitting in my state. Look out for somebody, you know. But like I said, man, you know, I think that's the problem, you know, with the sneaker community. You know, we don't look out for each other enough. And like I said, whenever I get a chance, you know, I'll look out for whoever. I don't care who you are. I don't have to know you. You know, you hit me up. You know, if we have something, I'll pick it up for you. You know, no extra money. Like I said, some people do it, some people don't. But I do it just for the passion of the shoe. You know, and I just like helping people out. It doesn't have to be about me all the time. Like I said, I picked up shoes from dozens of people. You know, but this joint right here is for my homie Dubstep. Slap, another LeBron 9 Low. Colorway is turquoise, blue, core purple, and white. So I'm gonna show you, homie. You already know. These are your Summit Lake joints. Like I said, I already did a review on these. Just wanna show that these is yours, coming to you, brother. Like I said, man, you know, I just think that's what's wrong with you know, the sneaker community again. Like I said, man, you know, two of the homies, you know, they hit me up, you know. I just want to show them that I got these for you. And I will be shipping these out Tuesday to both of y'all. I'll hit y'all up for the addresses or whatever. But before I go, I'm just going to, you know, throw some pictures on the joints and give people a general idea how this one, well, both of them in general. But I didn't do pictures on these yet. But again, really, really big shout out to everybody who look out for people, you know. That's pretty much it, man. I'm out. Peace.
I guess it's just a penalty of leadership. I'm guessing what niggas wanna be and shit.